Tonight we have Rich DiPolito. So Rich, I'll give you the microphone. You have 60 seconds to introduce yourself. Thank you for having me.
Thank you, Mike, and thanks to all of you for being here this evening. And I appreciate Roswell Next and High Meadows School for putting this forum on. It's really fabulous to be here this evening. I want to thank my beautiful wife, Kelly, my daughters, Caitlin and Kristen, whose love and support enabled me to serve each of you. A little bit of background on me. I have a degree in architecture from the University of Virginia. I also have an MBA from the University of Georgia. And I've worked the last 25 years in real estate and in architecture. Kelly and I moved to Roswell about 14 years ago. And we moved here for a lot of the same reasons that you all probably moved here as well. We like the beautiful neighborhoods, the really incredible schools, and the wonderful recreation and parks program that we have here. That all adds up to our wonderful quality of life. That's one of the things that I talk to residents all the time about, that they love Roswell because of the quality of life. And I have seen it as my mission to make sure that we protect and enhance that quality of life. And that's what I plan to do for the next 4 years. Thank you so much.
Mr. DiPolito, your closing remarks, please.
Thank you. First, I'd like to thank Roswell Next again for organizing the forum. They do such a great job getting out in the community and raising issues. These were super questions, and some of these were really hard, so I'm really glad they put this together, and I really appreciate it. You know, there have been a lot of priorities listed here across the table tonight, and I have to say, I agree with all of them. And that's the difficult thing about being on council, is how do you juggle all that? Transportation is critically important. That's been a number one priority for me since I've been on council before. Redevelopment is equally as important, but we have one of the best park systems in the country. We're always in the top four, top five, and I'm confident one of these days we're going to win the gold medal. But it takes a lot to run a city. It's not just one thing or another. You can't put all your dollars in one place. You kind of have to spread it out. And that's why we have such wonderful culture, and we have such great art events, and we have just wonderful historic properties, and we preserve our historic properties because we're spreading the money around and we're taking care of everything. And it's a juggling act. It's not easy. It's really difficult. But probably the most important thing is to get feedback from the community. And that's something, it hurts my heart literally when I hear people say that the city isn't listening to them. Because we try so hard to get out there, to push out information. I'll tell you something really interesting. When I was over the administration department, one of the things I said to our communications director is, we need to push information out to the community when we have things coming online. And she said, well, you know, historically we haven't done that. We've been very reactive. And I said, no, we're not reactive anymore. We need to be proactive. What's important for us, we're gonna do our best to push information out to you, but we need to hear from you. So please get involved. And you are what makes Roswell great. Thank you for being here tonight. I appreciate your vote on November 3rd.